by 12-year-old Miller South Performing Arts student Juliann Reese.